Hello guys, my name is Mila Bok. Welcome on my blog. Today I will answer a question, how to choose the right mother agency. Couple mother agencies could be interested in working with you in the same time. I suggest you to consider all options and try to have an honest conversation with them. For each meeting, you always have to look good, arrive in time, be positive, smile and professional. It's a small world, so you never know what will be next. Couple important questions that you have to ask them. First one, how long is the agency on the market? If it's a new agency, you have to double check everything about them. Sometimes agency could be fresh, but booker was around for a while, so you're in the good hands, don't worry. You can also ask some models who are signed up with that agency, how are they doing? An agency, which plan do they have for your career? Which countries they will send you first? Try to show them that you're serious about your modeling career and you're really passionate about that. Every agency will be happy to see that because they want to invest their energy and time in the people who will stay with them on the long term. Another important question is the modeling contract. Mother agencies have different working terms. From the model perspective, it's better to sign a contract for 1 year and see how your career will grow with this model agency. After, if you like it, you will continue to work with them. It was all moments that I would love you to consider when you will choose your mother agency. If you have any questions, just put a comment under the video. I wish you a great day. Bye.